The Giants picked up a preseason victory. Victor Cruz hauled in a TD, and we got half a salsa, but it's preseason, so let's pick on a negative. The Giants' running game is a work in progress. Said Tom Coughlin Saturday night, "It wasn't much to talk about. I don't know how many chances we had. It wasn't anything great." Big Blue is counting on David Wilson and Andre Brown to pick up the slack for the departed Ahmad Bradshaw. These are two backs with definite talent and definite question marks.
These two guys, Brown and David Wilson, have tremendous potential, but the question with them is that they have combined for about 140-something NFL carries between them in their careers.
As far as Andre Brown, he committed the cardinal sin for a ball carrier on Saturday, fumbling a pitch from the QB.
His eyes never went to the ball. He never looked at the ball. He's looking at the rush and fumbling the ball. And, you know, by the time he got to where he started looking for the ball, the defenders were on him.
And when we talk Wilson, we discuss his speed, but also his still developing pass protection skills. This is an area of emphasis for Wilson, who on one passing play went to block an oncoming defender low, only to see the linebacker hurdle his block. Maybe we should add a third contender. Seventh-round rookie Michael Cox ran for 33 yards on 9 carries, so it's safe to say that against the Steelers, Cox fired the first salvo in a competition for the third running back spot with Jarrell Scott and Ryan Terrain. We'll see if he can run his way into the mix. I'm Stephanie Cohen for Recapper. Get the whole story here.